Exactly. Why did every other AoE party buff get nerfed except for Drake? That's all I want to know. Bring that down to 5%.
Biblia.
Bailey's up.
Good.
Good. Good.
Knockback. Missile sound. Try to keep a regen on him. Watch him with the insta. It's no problem.
I've got a bolt on him too.
Alright, it's over. Ray. On you, Cotton. On Mikazuki.
Nice. Please
on Mikazuki as well. Fucking hate you. You shielded.
Right.
It's gonna be Air Force. It's not
That's
Air Force.
Not
Never
Air
mind.
Force.
It's the Biblio into Air Force. I should know that.
Okay, so my Discord cut out. I still don't think that was my fault. Oh, was it?
It's just funny because we had a completely incorrect call there. So you're absolutely right.
I had a feeling it was Ink though. Like I was like one of the two.
Yeah, I could say it was your fault because you weren't there to correct the call.
You have a point.
Sounds good. Way to go, Zell.
Alright.
I feel like it's been a long time since I corrected. That's like since like A5 Bastard's Sephiroth that I actually corrected like mechanics.
That was it. 1 second? Okay.
On a piece of paper.
Is there such a thing as too many macros?
What?
99 are too many? Or 100, I guess?
You can put them into the shared macros, too. It's like almost 200.
Oh, yeah, I forgot they were shared.
Okay.
Oh god, I forgot those existed. Holy shit.
What?
I have a lot more macro space than I thought I did.
Yeah.
Never knew about the share function.
I feel like I was told about it at one point and then completely forgot about it.
Alright, let me just stick this to my wall.
It's 9:03. How long do we feel like we want to go tonight?
Well, I think some people are committed to trying to clear if possible, but we'll see how how morale keeps.
This is a familiar feeling, isn't it? Like the third tier.
It's not unlike it.
The only difference is minus 1 week.
All right, that was full ready, so let's go to the go.
Yeah. I'll never mess it up. It's above my head. Right?
Buster?
Shield him. Herbs. On Bob. Just gonna triple regen. Donaluma. Are you fucking kidding me? Missiles.
Melees go up.
Go.
Go. Okay.
Air Force getaway turns red. Ultros. Oh, yeah. facing him, look right at him. It's gonna be southeast. Maybe you have a refresh bomb. Get your silence ready. If you have a mana shift.
Yep.
Something here. Virus, get away from the back of the boss. Bob at like 6-ish. It's on Zao, the bleed. And Bob just passed it to Vic or whatever. Or you're fine. Doesn't matter. Watch the beam. Who was over here?
Probably me. That's where I was sending him by the time he got up.
Huh.
What? Okay.
Buster, I'm gonna home it.
I'm up to heal him. Just focus on healing everyone.
Refractive. Try to move boss a bit.
Air Force. Air Force.
Either way. Don't move.
Don't move.
Practice.
Nay, if you've got a shift for me, that'd be very great.
Yep, got it coming up here in a sec.
Thank you.
Are coming up here.
Mm-hmm. It comes a little later this cycle. There it is. There's gonna be an AoE immediately after.
Yeah, Bob.
Yeah. Biblio.
Everyone up, go. Now.
Bob's not over here. Yeah. I don't know where he is.
Stand still. Yeah.
I'm gonna break through the ad.
Oh, yeah.
No, he's already fucking chaining. Yeah, that's what it does to the ad.
Proactive?
We're out of this. This thing is too fucking strong.
Yeah.
So if you guys have any self-heal, second winds, anything during that ad phase with the Air Force, try to get them out because everybody's too far for the,
Yeah, so should we, the Biblio ad that's gonna come up, should we LB3 that? Might be a good idea.
We might...
Okay. Says
Shot down.
If we're not using the LB3 up until then, assuming the timing's right, there shouldn't really be any reason not to.
It should be used before it, but if some...
There were shenanigans in that case.
Yeah.
Maybe we'll have like some residual LB juice to use on the ad. That would help, I don't know.
No, the rest of the LB juice be used on the... That's what I'm saying, the caster LB. Yeah, Biblio and the boss.
Oh, yeah, I can do that.
So should I not use the LB3 on the boss?
Don't use it.
Okay.
Do I need to precast it, or am I good to just cast it when it spawns?
I would wait until this.
Oh, Bard?
No, the Bard would be worse because it's like an angle and he's
like.
It'd
be a pain to aim, yeah.
I am compelled to want to use it for a Bard.
That's true. I don't know. Heals.
Not anymore.
Yeah, not for. So wait, who's LB? Am I LBing?
Yeah, it's just LB, both of them.
Just when you after he spawns?
You can wait until he gets close if you want to get like a couple casts off on the boss, and then when he gets, when Vic positions him like next to the boss, you can probably just do it.
Yeah, I mean the AoE is huge, so whenever I get a spot one, he just needs you.
Yeah.
Maybe after
he's I'm pretty sure he spawns northwest every time. Yeah, dude. Thing.
Red mages have dots.
Yeah, but it's.
Haha, loser. But he says you don't have dots. He knows your class.
In the time for me to LB, I'm losing a lot of mana, whereas the range could still have their dots up ticking. That's the idea behind that.
It sounds like then.
But I got it.
In the future, we'll make Bob do it.
Yeah, I got it for now. I don't know about later.
Later, we'll kill the boss before we get the dragon spawn.
There we go.
I heart you? Okay.
Great. Buster.
Shield up. Orbs. Bob. Should be dead.
Pray on me.
Pray on now.
Great.
Leo.
Halo's up.
Go.
Yep.
Good.
Air Force?
Yep, Air Force.
Droid?
Aren't they, dude?
Mm-hmm.
Beam.
Oh.
Spread, Ultros. AoE coming out. Hello, southeast. Silence.
Start moving. Across.
Got refresh.
It's you like 30 seconds ago.
No, I'm not even paying attention, dude. AoE first.
Refractive.
Yep. Okay. Virus.
You're fine.
You're fine. Awesome. Taking it from Mika.
Practice.
Passing to Cotton. Cotton, you're passing to Bob. Pass. Bob just pass it to someone.
Spiral.
Don't even worry about it, actually. Beam. Alright, head towards southern corners. Either corner should be fine, but southern's a little safe. Just make sure you're all the way in the corner. Don't move.
Don't move.
Sorry.
I got Mikazuki, you get Bob?
Yeah, I got him.
Thank you.
Buster?
Buster, shield him.
Oh, wait, yeah. I'm not supposed to use that.
Practice.
I need to heal.
I don't have any healing here.
I shielded them.
Air Force.
Reprisal save.
Air Force, get away.
Air Force.
Don't move.
Practice.
If you have a refresh up again, Bob, hop before you leave.
What's Thank up?
You. Bomb's going out.
Nice.
this left one over here.
Okay. Watch the buster on me.
Shielded. Plasma.
I'm just gonna.
Yeah, I'm watching them too.
I don't know what killed Bob there.
He was dead, so his Air Force took longer. That's why. They're probably enraged.
So if you need help with your ad, just say something. It's hard for me and Dakota to keep track of the four and then make sure Mick's still topped up. No, I know, but like that
but
time I think
you'd
be pissed, so.
You died.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I don't think it enraged because I barely got mine down before he died. And everybody
yeah,
else.
But you
like,
also didn't have protect or anything, so. That's from my cup. Ray?
Buster?
Shield him. Orbs. On Bob. Knock back. Missile sim.
Right.
On me. Oh wow, I actually caught that on the way through. Bob? Bob has the bleed too.
Right.
Biblios next.
Biblios up.
So good.
Go, hurry. Hurry, 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 hurry. No,
nope. I can't jump. Can't jump between those. Not the time to be testing DPS.
The bigger is like Dragonfire or the other one, you have like some movement, but it puts me in place like too much. You know?
If we're already late, it's just best just to run straight from one circle to the other. Don't even hit the boss.
I think the jump is like kind of like what really slowed me down.
Yeah, so try not to jump there. All right, here we go.
Sorry.
In.
Oh, I'm right in the middle of that.
It's fine. Yeah, forget it. Just wait. He's not gonna res in time. I should have had the shield on him early. Or not the shield, the regen. The regen wasn't on.
Food if you need to. Go. Biblio. Melee's up.
Go.
Go. Good.
Not back.
Team.
Cotton, you go first. Sal, you're second. To Ultros.
Right.
Aim. Northeast. Move. Refresh if you have it. AoE.
Practice.
Air Force next. Air Force, get away.
Go to the boss good. Comes missiles. Ants.
Oh.
I'm watching you, man.
Bombs.
I got far.
All right.
Cluster. Beam into virus. Refresh whenever. What's up?
Swap Zell. Zell?
Now switch.
Yeah. You'll come to me.
You gotta look at the tether, it's not just one every time.
Starting countdown.
Shield them. Kazuki has double reach on. Biblia.
Headley's up.
Good.
Good. Good.
Knockback.
Right.
On me first. Kazuki.
Right.
into Ultros. Copy followed by AoE. Look at the boss, we're going northeast. Refresh us up, thank you. Another AoE into Air Force.
Get away.
Get away, Air Force. I got far.
Okay.
Oh, got it. Buster. Beam. Alright, we're going right into virus here. Trade off. Good. AoE.
Active.
Five.
Got it.
I'm Oom.
Attractive.
Another AoE.
Dakota, can you come to me?
Yeah, I got you.
Okay. Thank you.
It's on Zal with the.
There you go, Bob.
Your viral Barrel. Weapon. Watch the beam. I'll get him after. Don't move.
You should really just be going to southern corners.
Don't move.
It's the little arrow thing.
Good. I got him.
Nothing to do with
that. I'm gonna home.
Shielded.
Oh, okay. Maybe a good idea.
AoE.
Watch
I
out.
Have nothing for him. Okay.
Christ.
Ultros.
What's coming up?
Brad.
Watch his ankles if you can. Bombs are out. Oh. Oh.
So, what's the... Like, the plan if the boss is that close to the wall? Cause...
Yeah, is the boss... I was trying to edge the boss forward. He does not like to move there. I need to get him there. I'll try to make sure he's there regardless of what I'm doing.
Well, I don't think it matters what we do if we change the spread or if we try
to... it'd be nice not to have to change the spread in any situation, so I should just try to make a bigger effort at making sure the boss is directly center.
Gotcha.
It's just awkward since he rapid-fire casts there and there's not a lot of opportunity to get him there, so I have to get him there quick.
Yeah.
Alright, starting countdown. Right. Faster.
Move up a little bit, Con. Amika. Knockback. I'm gonna have a shield in an instant. Watch Bob.
Yep.
Right.
On me. On Zal. Cotton. After the beam.
Bailey's up.
Good.
Yep. Good.
Or Air Force, get away. Air Force, sorry. I got this one down here.
Buster coming. Right. Ultros. It's Diffractive. Raper Tentacles. I think we're south. Yeah. Go.
All right, we're back. AoE into virus.
It would also more. Okay.
From the two melee. Trade off. AoE.
Five.
Attractive.
Alright, count your hand in a bomb, you know the drill. Leads on Zao. Shielded.
Viral.
The beam. Head towards the south. I got you, Mika.
Thank you.
I can't get that res either. Oh, what?
Oh, what?
Why is it on me?
Yeah.
So late. Like, I moved there really late.
Yeah.
Oh, healer, I'll be three.
Air Force is coming up. Air Force?
I'm gonna try to move the boss when I can.
Get away. Don't move.
No, my three.
Practice.
Go to your respective ones.
I'm going out.
I got the far.
Okay.
Buster. Practice.
Pretty should be healed.
Oh.
That's an enrage. I think you had a damage down. Because didn't we res you?
No, I think I'm just slow running to it.
I mean, you almost had it down. I think it was at like 2% or something.
Yeah, something like that.
One more pull for this instance.
Yeah. Yeah, no, but I think he got rezzed first. Mika.
I didn't die to begin with, I think.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I think we had to rezz Bob before that.
Yeah, it was Bob. You're right. And he got beamed. And me and Nao got hit. Actually, it was all healer. Whatever.
Master.
Shield on.
Yeah. Nope. Good.
Is that a Luma?
Oh god, that's my fault.
I forgot the green arch. You get that.
Ah, oh, damn it.
Thanks.
Right?
Eat my Vic. Count, you got the first one? Leads here. Next one's at Sal. Cluster. It's on you again, Cotton.
Pray on me.
Pray on me. Watching.
Right.
Access Ultras. AoE coming in. Looking right at the boss. Going northeast. Silence. Okay, that was close. Then refresh if you got up.
Practice.
As well. Next one's gonna be Air Force. Air Force, get away when he turns red. Buster shielded. Give me a beam. Into virus. Away from behind. Thank you. trade it off. Rasma.
5.
Got you. Fracta.
I've got it. I'm gonna go to Bob first.
Yep. Mm-hmm. It should be done with Bob. Alright, fire a weapon. Watch the beam. Wait until he flies up. Now head to the south. You got normal movement. Oh, we got a. Good luck.
Spread out.
Don't move.
Oh, I tried.
I'll get Bob.
Yeah, I got me here.
Zal, are you.
Chester?
Yeah.
Shh. For fuck's sake.
I'm trying to get AoEs out.
I am dead. Practice. Beach mounts.
Ultros. Forget it. Just wipe.
I think we should like pause for a second or two before we start running south.
I mean, you are supposed to pause until he flies up.
Yeah, I know I can't start moving as soon as he starts lifting, or if it's until he's fully airborne, do we need to start moving? Let's exit the instance and see how we're taking the rest of the night.